Hi there, if you are watching first time, this is Dilip from Tech Tips channel. We all know Jio gave us Prime membership for 1 year with recharge of 99 rupees. Today is the last day for that recharge. Jio came up with another year of free Prime subscription, and in this video let's see how to enroll to another year of Prime membership for free. While you're down there, hit that subscribe and bell icon for more videos from us. Okay, now open that My Jio app in your mobile and you can see that congratulations extended Jio Prime notification, and click on that get on now. It shows that updating the servers are too busy right now, we are unable to process. It shows that we have tried a 15 minutes, then it worked for us. And here is that second page, we got Jio Prime is getting bigger, your value added Prime memberships, and we are extending 1 year full subscription absolutely for free. And then now click that proceed button. And then you will get to this screen, and it is the final one. Request raised successfully. It shows Jio Prime membership for year has been registered successfully. We will get back to you soon shortly. This says that they will get back to us with a message, we think. So we did not get any message till now. If we get any message, we will update in that comment section down. So this is it for the video. Hope you guys liked it from us.